Hey everyone, this is Zach from Zach More Fitness, and today I want to share with you a cool little cube or explanation I've been using to help my clients more effectively do a hip hinge pattern or like a deadlift RDL pattern. And one of the things that you see often, which I've talked about a lot, is kind of that position where people try to arch their back instead of using their abs. So what I found is that a lot of people are, when they do a hip hinge, they're almost afraid of bending their back. They're almost afraid of rounding over. So what do? They do the opposite of that. They try to keep themselves really upright, but then they'll either tip over, or again, they are not going to use their abs at all. So one thing I tell people is just think about tipping over, like you're folding in half, okay? Don't be afraid. I mean, when you go down, you know, show your stomach to the floor, okay? Don't be afraid to tip over, because it's very rare that I don't see many people do this. I mean, it does happen occasionally, and if that's the case, then this is not a good cue for them. But a lot of people do the opposite, where they try to stay so upright, their head's up, or they're arched, but then they will fall back, or again, they won't use their abs. So again, cue people, or cue yourself to show your belly at the floor,